Alvarez, and I'm a part of the Cyber Elite team at Valley View High School. I'm here to talk to you about...
You guys thought you were safe sitting here. I'm here to tell you right at this moment I'm taking over all your phones, laptops, and other devices.
No!
You thought you were going to take over this video. We are cyber-trained to harden all forms of operating systems, just like this video. As I was saying, this video is about our journey through cybersecurity over the past year. I'm very proud to have been a part of this journey, and I hope you enjoy.
I think this is a fantastic thing that we need to give students in order to get them aware of some of the issues that are going on with their cybersecurity footprint. And I think this is a tremendous opportunity for these students to learn that information.
I learned about passwords and how a 10-character password that includes numbers, letters, and special characters can take 500 years plus for hackers to get into your computer.
I think my favorite part of the camp was when the kids first came in and were kind of overwhelmed and not sure if they could do it. And then as we went through the various days and the various activities, the kids got more and more excited. And on the last day when we were doing Ubuntu and they had to figure out all these secret codes and how to make the computer do all these wonderful activities, such as making fire, making the matrix, making little cats pop all over the place, how excited they were to get that, and they wanted more. Now.
So when I came here, at first I didn't know what to do, but now I do, from learning. So what I've learned is how to make accounts, how to make passwords, and basically, you know, all the stuff about cybersecurity.
We're learning how to defend from hackers.
We're also learning how to make different accounts, and we're also learning how to encrypt documents.
We're also learning how to set firewalls.
I would recommend this for other students.
And we were playing the security lab game. It's basically take cybersecurity into your hands and you defend a company that is the target, and basically you protect it from cyber attacks.
One of the things that I feel they got the most was is just learning the basic skills that they had no clue about, how to secure and harden an operating system. They were so excited about what they learned, they took that home and then started showing their moms and dads and securing theirs. And then the next day when they came back at camp, parents were saying, "Oh my gosh, I can't believe what you showed our kids. We had no clue what they were doing."
Some of the things, he went home the first night and started securing all of our computers and looking up all the different things that he'd learned in camp. So he's had an excellent time.
I learned how to use computers correctly, like in security, not cyberbullying, and I also learned how to open windows and actually get into computers. Today I just learned that on computer, if you want to make something your desktop, you can just go into files and make different things into your files and go in them and search out different things, and how to power off and set things on your home page, and also how to know which websites are safe, how to keep viruses from getting onto your computer.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. Beware of pretty faces that you find. A pretty face can hide an evil mind. Oh, be careful what you say, or you'll give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Asian man, secret Asian man. They've given you a number and taken away your name.
I'm pretty tired. I don't know about anybody else. This competition is a lot harder than I thought it was going to be than what we learned in class.
Kissing persuasive lips. The odds are you won't live to see tomorrow.
Okay, so right now we're working on the Windows 7 image, and we've almost reached the wall, but I think we'll be able to get through it. We're at 81 points out of 100, and we're now trying to figure out what last four security issues we can find on the computer to get our points back.
physical course was pretty fun. It's more about teamwork and developing a type of system with your group and working together. And it's also very tiring and stressful sometimes.
Today was like a really fun day. Like I really enjoyed myself. The best part was the ropes and getting over like all the shakiness. The worst part was the zip line, like the first part when you drop. That part was hard. Yeah.
Obstacle course, from what I could see, and it's hopefully gonna strengthen our leadership skills.
Goldfinger, pretty girl, beware of this heart.